Muscle. What's up? Kris Gethin here, CEO of Page Muscle. And today I'm going to take you through a tricep workout. And I'm going to be choosing some exercises that are a little bit different to what you may conventionally see in the gym, thinking of those conventional bodybuilding movements. So every now and again, I like to go off track a little bit, navigate my way through whatever gym that I happen to be in, and choose some exercises that's going to target the muscle a little bit different to how it's been targeted before. We all know Charles Glass is the master of coming up with different angles and using pieces of machinery to the best of his client's ability to change the shape that they show up on stage, and usually much, much for the better. So what I'm going to do now is do a similar sort of method, but I'm going to choose exercises that's a little bit different, starting off with a leg extension here. So with a leg extension, or the leg curl, I should say, the leg curl, I've got it at the top, and I've got it on like large or extra large, or have it as a long leverage. And what I'm going to do, keeping the elbows in, is like a cross between a tricep extension and a close grip press. So I'm basically going out like that. I'll put all the weight onto the palms of my hand, keep my elbows tucked in tight, get a good squeeze. Now this isn't a real heavy movement, so I'll usually use this as a starter to warm up or to finish, just to get a good pump and flush the area with blood. And what I'll generally do is about 4 or 5 sets of this, of around 20 reps, and I only keep the rest period for about 35-40 seconds, just to make sure that I'm just flushing the area with blood, just trying to stretch it faster and work on getting that sarcoplasmic quadruped.